My name's Paul Beard. I'm a longtime member of this association, what is now the International Association of Venue Managers.
My name is Albert Leffler. I happen to be one of the co-founders of Ticketmaster.
Hello, I'm Randy Brown. I've been a member of the association for approximately 30 years now, and I started back running a performing arts complex. I was relatively new to the industry, and I'll tell you, the educational sessions opportunities were a cornerstone to developing my professional development.
My name is Michael Taramina. I have been a member of IAVM for almost 30 years.
A fundamental value here at IAVM is our commitment to one another's success.
We use this as a platform for networking, for exchanging best practices, great ideas, a lot of camaraderie, a lot of friendship.
And the professional standards that IAVM has brought to the industry has been absolutely unbelievable.
And it is the most important thing about my profession is this network. And this association has provided so much valuable professional information for me over the course of the years.
IAVM is the result of a vision that first began back in 1924. Seven founding members in Cleveland, Ohio, gathered to define what it meant to successfully run a public venue. This crucial first step toward building the community led to what is now the world's largest association committed to supporting venue professionals.
The association has been in existence for approximately 86 years now, and just a great history to what the association is today with over 3,500 member institutions and a worldwide organization with affiliates in China, Europe, and Australia.
What I found when I joined was a group of individuals who were like-minded and people who really understood what we do. It's hard to give an elevator speech in our business because we do so many different things on so many different levels. And it was great to be with people that knew what you were doing.
And it was the first time that I was able to be in a setting where I met a lot of people that did what I did.
The really incredible thing about the organization is that I'm in a very small market, a tertiary market that is surrounded by major markets. We have a lot of challenges because of that, and I have an opportunity to every year connect with people that are having the same challenges that I'm having.
I have friends and colleagues that go back decades here.
And it's an organization that we've been proud to have sponsored and be a part of for a very long, continuous time since 1976. So we're looking forward to the years ahead and all that it brings.
The history of IAVM, the people who have built our industry with passion, energy, and vision are an important part of who we are today. Their legacy guides us as we look now toward our bright future as a community.
One of the things that's very important is it's not very difficult to get involved.
If you want to be involved, step in and find your place. Look at all the opportunities. There's plenty of meetings and conferences and committees that you can get involved in. It's just finding the right fit for you.
Just being around those types of people that were as passionate about the industry really led me to want to become more involved, and again, our company allows us the time to be part of the volunteer structure of IAVM, which has just really taught me so much, and I've just really enjoyed getting to know my colleagues.
The biggest value is the connection that you make with your peers in the industry.
The valuable resources that are available not only through IAVM and the staff, but through the contacts that you make.
And if you really, really are committed to this profession, which is a great profession, you will be involved.
And if you don't have time to volunteer, even becoming part of our new social networking platform, VenueNet, it's a great resource to share information and to gain knowledge. So those are really the two keys when I talk membership to people, is the fact that you're around people like you.
Fantastic opportunities to connect with other like-minded industry professionals. Being from the Asia-Pacific region, one of those benefits is education and networking, both at a local level as well as globally.
The venue situation in China is is still at the very beginning stage.
IAVM Europe has a 5 years history now, and it's not a long run like here in North America, which is, you know, 86 years.
No, it's very important for the people who is in a very high position of a venue operation to know the world, to join the family, to talk to people.
To dig out all the information which you can build it up your own.
It saves you from reinventing the wheel. If you've got an issue or a problem, it's great to be able to talk very easily to other leaders in the venue management field.
The value to me of the association is just the incredible network I've been able to develop that's helped me just do my job better.
And that's really what IAVM is all about, learning and interacting with others and just sharing your information, the things that you've learned along the way.
You have to be willing to put yourself out there, introduce yourself, and get to know people, because the more people you get to know in the industry, the more resources you'll have, and that is so valuable because our industry is very unique.